Hey everybody, Devin here from American Aquarium. How you doing? We're doing the question of the day today in regards to a refugium. We had a question that someone with actually a freshwater tank and wanted to know how they could make a refugium, freshwater refugium, and was looking into something called a miracle mud. So the idea of actually a refugium is that you have some nitrate control, not just ammonia, but nitrate. And so in that case, you'd want some denitrification, not nitrification. The plants would take care of the nitrification. So instead of the miracle mud, which is actually more for a marine setup, we suggested to this guy that you would want to use something more, say, along the lines of a volcanic rock. So go ahead and just fill, say, half of your tank, half of your refugium up with some volcanic rock. It's so porous that deep down in there, you get some denitrification from your aerobic bacteria. And then maybe say do the other half of your refugium of sand, and then you're really getting a real good anti-aerobic, and then aerobic and anti-aerobic. So you're getting your ammonia and your nitrate and your nitrite, your ammonia, your nitrite, and then your nitrate removal all in one system. Another good product that we recommend is this SeaChem Matrix. Not really in focus, but and so that's a real good deal. And then you work with you worry about your mineralization, and another aspect of something like the AAP Wonder Shell is a good choice. Not trying to do it all in one system down in the refugium. So go with plant your plants. You can put them right into that volcanic rock or matrix. Just feed them. Make sure you're putting some fertilizers in there. And man, you got a real good filtering system for your tank. So this is for a freshwater setup. We'll go over a saltwater setup later time, but hope that helps. Question of the day. Make sure to like, subscribe, share with friends, of course, always. And ask your questions. If you guys have some questions, we get them all through our forum, our emails, our YouTube, and we get them from all over the place, and we just try to hit the highlighted ones and share them out to you guys and get them out there in our articles, but also in a nice, easy, digestible video format. So if you like it, make sure to stick around. Much more to come. Cool. Hope that helps. Thanks, guys. We'll talk to you later.